Like clockwork, we wake up every morning, rummage through our supplies to find something to eat and brew that perfect cup of coffee, or tea, that keeps us going the whole day. At first, the same routine day after day isn't that bothersome, but once clouds of monotony begin to cast their shadow, we start seeking change. And thousands of kilometers beneath our feet, Earth's inner core agrees with this human tendency. Earth's solid inner core, a hot iron ball, has stopped spinning faster than the planet's surface and might now be rotating slower than it. The Earth's core is roughly 5,000 kilometers, 3,100 miles, below the surface we live on. This planet within the planet can spin independently because it floats in the liquid metal outer core. Exactly how the inner core rotates has been a matter of debate between scientists, and the latest research is expected to prove controversial. What little we know about the inner core comes from measuring the tiny differences in seismic waves, created by earthquakes or sometimes nuclear explosions, as they pass through the middle of the Earth. One cycle of the swing is about 7 decades. The inner core started rotating slightly faster than the rest of the planet in the early 1970s. But it had been slowing down before coming in sync with Earth's rotation around 2009. There has been a negative trend since, the study said, meaning the inner core is now rotating slower than the surface. So far, there is little to indicate that what the inner core does has many effects on surface dwellers. There are physical links between all of Earth's layers, from the inner core to the surface. The patterns suggest that inner core rotation paused sometime around 2009. Interestingly enough, this isn't the first time such an event has been recorded. It turns out that Earth's inner core behaves like a swing, moving back and forth. One cycle of this swing lasts for almost 7 decades, implying that every 35 years, the inner core undergoes rotation reversal. Such a phenomenon previously transpired around the 1970s. In fact, this 7-decade oscillation also seems to coincide with changes in the Earth's magnetic and gravitational fields, along with broader geophysical phenomena that impact the length of the day. These observations provide evidence for dynamic interactions between the Earth's layers, from the deepest interior to the surface. There is a resonance system across different Earth layers, as if the planet's heart is thrumming to the same beat despite complex interactions and networks controlling a range of phenomena in this complex world. If you enjoyed watching the video, do give us a like, also share the same with astronomy lovers. And subscribe to our channel, Secrets of Space, for astronomy updates. Thank you for watching.